As opposed to what? Handing him a death wish? Prancing him around with dolls and flowers in his head?
That's a little extreme.
Get off your mind, fat! Sexist, get back here, boy! Let him fill his head with all that feminine nonsense to threaten the survival of the man.
As far as I'm concerned, the only threat to his survival is this.
Happiness in the beast growing fast.
What toy?
Sunflower Nicky.
Take a chance.
Thought we talked about this.
But Nicky, I could be free.
What exactly do you need to be free from?
I don't know.